Oh my God.
Super fun.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way.
Oh,
oh, what fun it is to ride
a horse open sleigh.
Man, you, it's okay, you were just warming up, right? Yeah, not a big deal at all. We'll give him another chance, no worries, guys. Here we go. Oh, yeah.
Oh, the weather outside is frightful.
Boo!
But the fire's so delightful.
And since we've no place to go. All right!
Well, it doesn't show signs of stopping.
Stop.
And I bought some corn for Piddlety Poppin'.
lights are turned way down low.
Let it go.
Sir, you're ruining Christmas. Oh man, what do you think? Should we give him one more shot?
Yeah.
Wow, she is a lot nicer than I. What about you guys? You think one more shot?
Yeah.
One more shot? You got it. Okay, here we go. Oh, this is my favorite one. Please don't mess it up. You better watch out. You better not cry. You better not pout. I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town.
Santa Claus is coming.
Hey, let's hear it for my volunteers. Great job, you guys. Awesome. Get out of here. Nice job, you guys. Wow, all that singing sure has made me thirsty. I really wish I had like some eggnog or something. Oh, that's right. I poured myself some. Oh, that's okay. I poured myself. I don't want to take all that. You know, you pay a lot of money for those, I'm sure. Hey, Obi, how are you doing? Hey, nice to see you again. Hey, Obi, what are you doing? Are you? Obi! That's my eggnog! What are you doing? That's so mean! You guys, it's okay, because I left some back in the carton, right? That's empty! Oh, the humanity!
What's that noise? What is that?
Sugar.
What's happening? What are you doing? Why are you crying?
Because Obi Otter, he stole all my eggnog and he's such a screw.
Can we just buy some more? Beth, you have to stop crying.
I can't.
You need to pull yourself together.
I can't. What?
Okay, if I let you be part of the show, will you stop crying?
Really?
Sure. I guess we're all one big happy family.
I get to be part of your family.
Oh, how long's the show?
It's like 20 minutes.
Okay, you can be part of the family for 20 minutes.
All right.
Matt, go get ready.
All right, I won't let you down.
Are you guys ready? Yeah. Let's take it away.
It's Clyde and Seymour's television Christmas special. It's the most wonderful time of the year. With the kids jingle-belling and everyone telling you be of good cheer. It's the most wonderful time of the year. With special appearances by the fabulous trainers. Opie Otter.
There'll be scary ghost stories and tales of the glories of Christmases long ago.
Who needs no introduction but insists if we give him one? Beer!
It's the most wonderful time of the year!
Now, here are your hosts, Clyde and Seymour!
Welcome everyone to Clyde and Seymour's Christmas Spectacular! This is Clyde and Seymour's favorite show, full of all of their favorite holiday traditions. Clyde, what is it? Okay, you're right. Don't worry. There will be a gift exchange. Yep. I told you, don't worry. There will be a gift exchange. Now, can I get on with the show? Oh, I think we can. All right, great. Then, on with the show.
Start the show yet? The tree isn't done being decorated. Hey, Clyde, Chris, do you guys have the last ornaments to put on the tree?
We sure do. Clyde found them. They were behind his Hatchimals.
Oh, got it.
Okay. Great, there's SeaWorld ornaments.
Oh, no way. What do we have?
Yeah, we got a bunch of good ones in here. Look, electric ocean.
Oh, cool. Yes. Hey, does it glow?
Oh, yeah, but only in the summertime.
Oh, okay. Do we have any other ones?
Yeah, Clyde, why don't you look back there? Oh, here's one. Oh, this one says, while they are found in in every ocean, orcas living off the coast of Turnover. Iceland are quite different than those near Costa Rica. In fact, there are at least 10 types or ecotypes of killer whales.
Wow! It's beautiful and educational.
Just like me.
Wait, we're not done yet because we need a star to top it all off.
Oh, well, Clyde? Any luck back there? Okay, wow, he found one. Oh, wow, it's beautiful. But I think we need lights still. Clyde, can you help us out? Ready? 1, 2, 3.
Oh, you know what? It's not a big deal because my pal Opie Otter can help us out. Right, Opie? It's a Christmas miracle! All right, everybody. Well, the tinsel is hung, the lights are lit, my credit cards are all maxed out. Man, it's really starting to feel like Christmas, isn't it? Well, you know what I'm behind? Oh, hey, look at that! I totally forgot. Ladies and gentlemen, to kick off the show, please welcome to Sing the 12 Days of Christmas, it's Frosty the Snowman! Oh, wait, sorry, that's right. I forgot to give Frosty his magic hat. I'll be right back. Yo, Frosty!
Uh-oh.
Hey, what do you expect? It's San Diego.
Meanwhile, back at Santa's workshop at the North Pole, the elves ready the sleigh for Christmas Eve.
All right. We still need to count the candy canes, gather all the reindeer, and finish packing Santa's sleigh. But I should check my list just to make sure I haven't missed anything. Oh no, wait a minute. You guys, where's my list? Aw, I can't find my list! Shoot, how am I gonna... Oh, Opie, look! You've got my list! Thank you so much! Okay, you've been such a big help. Merry Christmas, Opie! This is a huge help. I'll see you back there. Here, let's look at the list. Wait a minute! We need to find Seymour! We need his help! Come on, Opie, let's go!
Are they gone? Guys, it looks like Santa's sleigh. I don't think anyone's there. Let's take a closer look. Neither did I. I've got an idea. Let's take a big man's sleigh for a ride. All right, you pop in. I'll get in over here. Oh boy.
All the way up and over the candy cane bar. Here here is a little treat for you, and we will be on our way. Okay, here's the gift, Seymour. Show everybody how it's done. Go! He's gonna take that gift up and over the candy cane bar, everyone. Job. We'll catch up with you a little bit later on.
What?
And we are
done.
Now, the only thing we need to do is gather all those reindeer. What were their names again?
You know Dasher, and Dancer, and Prancer, and Vixen, Comet, and Cupid, Donner, and Blitzen. What do you recall the most famous reindeer? Of all, Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer had a very shiny nose, and if you ever saw it, you'd go down in history.
Seymour, I'll put your present under the tree. You can trust me, it's me, Biff. Achoo! All right, we're not going to tell anybody about this, okay? It'll just be our little secret, all right? No one will ever know. Ah, snickerdoodle.
He's on the naughty list.
Said fragile all over it?
Yeah.
Yeah, that one got lost in the mail, right guys?
No!
Yeah. Yeah, but give Clyde my present. It's right on top of the on-off switch.
Oh, right here?
Yeah, right there.
This?
Yep.
Right here, it's a football for the LA Chargers.
It's okay, Clyde. They didn't want him in LA either. Wait, don't I get a present?
Oh, of course!
Yes!
Biff, we would never forget you! Oh.
All right.
Turn around.
Okay.
All right, ready?
Oh, man, that's the same thing I got last year!
Well, it's time to celebrate New Year's Eve. We've got our giant crystal ball, so let's count out the old and bring in the new.
Happy holidays!